Something was very clearly wrong. Shocked, frozen solid, Stanley found himself unable to move for the longest time. But as he came to his wits and regained his senses, he got up from his desk and walked out into the hallway.
Okay. Oh. What the heck?
What are you doing? You're like hanging.
Help me, man. I can't get out. No, don't kill me.
I'm just gonna kind of leave now.
I can get out of this. Okay.
Hurry up.
Okay, I got this.
Go!
Stanley decided to go to the staff room.